Italian, and I have been arrested in Italy about 8 months ago for having fought against the Germans and the fascists. And from the Germans I was brought in the concentration camp in Mauthausen. From there I was brought here in Linz. I must consider myself quite lucky because I have been in a camp only 8 months. Life in the hospital was very hard for us because we had no medical cures. And we had very little food to eat. We were kept in a small rooms, 3-4 in one bed, with very much dirt and no possibility to wash. And we had very often, very many died every day. In our room, for instance, about 50 men we were, and each day 3 or 4 men used to die, sometimes even more than that. I have worked all the time I was here in Linz in a factory where we used to build tanks. I worked as welder. We used to work 12 hours a day, and work was quite hard. We were quite glad when we heard the American guns coming nearer, because we knew that liberation was coming.